Hello everyone, I'm Wang Zixuan with Xinhua News Agency. Now aiming northwest China's Qingyang City, which is famous for its long history of traditional Chinese folk art, paper cutting. During the Spring Festival, Russian friend Ke Shangxian make a series of paper cuts to celebrate his first Spring Festival in Qingyang.
我中文名字叫柯尚贤，来自俄罗斯本萨州，今年28岁，三年前来到庆阳工作，今年第一次在庆阳过春节，感觉非常有意义，非常有意思。没想到就可以用一张纸，然后剪出一个非常好看的一个东西，之后感觉很有意思。
中国剪纸有几千年的历史了。我们庆阳剪纸的特点就是在节庆方面是非常的用途广，尤其是过春节的时候，家家都贴窗花，